Okay, this is a simple perimeter safety switch or alarm switch, whatever you tend to use it for. You put a trip wire in here. Your electric connections will go over there to a battery or whatever. So when that's pulled, these make contact. Bingo, your alarm goes off. So simple to make, closed pin, probably junk you got laying around the house. I soldered these little buttons in, stainless steel buttons. So easy to do. You can use it for all kind of stuff. Later.